Josh King, and I'll be talking to you today about fire safety here at Bluefield College. Bluefield College has been in existence for quite some time now, and we are here walking along the wonderful halls of Alumni Hall. Today, we'll also be going into the far reaches of Risch Hall. We'll be talking here along the do's and don'ts of what to do when a fire comes and what you should have in your rooms. It should be fun, jolly good time. Hello now. We are here at Risch Hall. We are now about to see Jordan Owens and Jordan Johnson perform smoke detector checks. Here, we are at a door at some of the residents where they house. Take a look.
I love you, Lord.
Smoke detector check.
Come in.
Morning, guys.
Hello.
We're just going to come in and do a smoke detector check.
It's a lot
right. Right.
That's all I like to see, man.
Get right for it.
There we go!
Thanks, fellas, for making us safe.
Sweet! Yeah.
Thank you, guys.
Keep studying. Studying hard.
You are about to see many things that you should not do to prevent fire. The first thing is you should never daisy chain surge protectors.
Come in.
No, don't. Don't come in.
Sorry,
Russ.
There you go.
What?
Hey, man.
What you doing?
What's going on?
Man, I'm trying to sleep here. Come on.
God, it's nap time, man.
What is this?
Go back in bed time.
Come on.
Another thing that you should not do is in the case of an alarm that goes off in the building, you should never leave the building in a hurry or frantically. You must quietly and calmly leave the building.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Dude.
Wow.
Dude.
What? That was insane.
Now, it's very important that you keep all items in your room out of the doorway so it's easy to exit during a fire. The other thing is that all things like flags and what needs to be flame retardant so they can't catch on fire in case of a lit match is also inappropriate to have, with no cigars or pipes of that nature. Please keep it away and out of your dorm and off campus.
Open flames in the dorm rooms are not allowed.
Oh, really?
If you had anything up on your walls, like a flag or anything like that, it could catch fire, it just wouldn't be good.
And you would go boom.
I'd be out of
the house. Fire!
Yeah, you would be. So, matches, lighters, candles, anything like that, that's not allowed.
Not allowed.
What?
No.
So, just keep that in mind, guys.
Well, thanks, guys.
I'm
going to
go
ahead
and take these. All
right.
And let's not bring them in the dorm, okay?
All right.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
that's all we have for today here on BBCC Fire Safety. I hope you've had a smashing time. And just for a last minute couple reminders, make sure you don't have any hot plates, air conditioning units, ceiling fans, Christmas lights, and please don't play with any of the fire extinguishers. Yes, they can be rather smashing it sometimes, but save that for safety and for the RAs when they are needed. As we all say here in London, God save the Queen!
Many things that you should not do. The first thing is you should never daisy chain